Now let me show you how the Construction Master 5 stair function can help save hours of frustrating calculations and stair table lookups. First, you need to understand that the target riser height built in, the default, is 7.5 inches. You can set it for 5 or you can set it for 8, but that's what its target is. So we'll use that for right now. So first you enter the floor-to-floor rise or drop. So let's put 9 feet 4 inches, and we call that our rise. We enter that as rise. Now we hit the stair key repeatedly for a whole series of answers. First press tells us that the riser height divides most evenly is 7 7/16 inches, which is good. It's underneath our target. Press it again, there's going to be 15 risers. The R is a remainder, so there's a shortage of 7/16 of an inch. So there's 7/16 of an inch, and you need to blend in either to the first one or the last one or somewhere in between. Tread width is 10 inches. That's sort of the default tread width. There's going to be 14 treads. There is no remainder on that. It divides evenly. The stringer length is going to be 14 feet 6.5 inches. And the angle of incline is 36.64 degrees. The total run of this stairway is 11 foot 8. Now, let's do this one again and say we've got a constraint. Maybe we're building these stairs into a basement and you've calculated all you've got available is 11 foot 6 horizontally to work with. So let's put in 11 feet 6 inches and call that our run. Now let's go back through. Hit stairs, 7 7/16 is still the riser height. There's still 15 risers. The remainder or adjustment is still 7/16 of 1 inch. The tread width, the little exclamation mark there says, hey, alert, alert, this is below your target tread width of 10 inches. But it's 9 7/8, so I think we'll check that out with the client, check it out with the inspector. I'm sure it'll be fine, so let's keep going. There's going to be 14 treads. There's going to be a 1/4 inch adjustment somewhere along that string you need to make. The stringer length is 14 feet 5 1/16. The angle of incline is now 36.99, and the total run is 11.6, which was our allowable limit. So they're a little bit steeper now, the treads are a little bit narrower, but we think it'll work. So that's a quick overview on the stair function. For more details, you can download our user's guide at www.calculated.com/support.